Hello and good morning. Saturday the 12th of November 2016, 5 to 8 in the morning, a later start due to the fact it's Saturday and you can't get brekkie until 7 o'clock. This is Liverpool Seat Station. I'm going back to the Hamilton Hall to plan my brewery tap days. I'm looking to go to Partizan and four pure brewery taps, a sort of mini Bermondsey mile. Get on with it. I'm just along. Fruity. I'm looking for fine nails. Carpet for Mr. Manning, who was on the dog yesterday, and boy is it noisy in the craft vehicle. Anyway, this is Lurcher Stout by Green Draft Brewing. 4.8% alcohol by volume. Stout set autumn. I had a comment on that on Google Plus yesterday, and I think he's right. Yeah, it's okay. B plus. Anyway, here's the plan. I record a video of my plans for today. Probably do it from my phone, actually. And then do the blogging from yesterday, and then plan the trips. I need to get to Bermondsey, first of all, which is the Jubilee Line. Okay, that's it. And we have glasses. Sandwich Brewery, London Pale Ale. 4% alcohol by volume. 4%, 4.5%, 4.5. Very tingly on the tongue. And a nice, long, bitter finish. It's getting a bit for the finish. B plus and a bit. Bermondsey, Partizan's Brewing. Partizan Brewing. And today's phrase is understated. And of course, early. However, these are beer bottles. Wow. And this is number one. This is lemongrass saison, 3.8% in the brewery. I think I found the street food. I hope there's an indoors. We'll see. Barrels. Stainless steel things. Ingredients. Bar. More barrels. Passion fruit wit. 5.1% alcohol by volume. Looks like the volume's juice. Mr. Manning, concrete floors. Oh, it smells wonderful. It smells like passion fruit. Oh, wow. What a fruity finish. A++. That is excellent. I love the barrel. Anyway, smells lovely.
This one is like
Kaita.
What would you give yourself?
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, I think it's a bit cold, so if it warms up,
I'm going to give it a B plus to that. I'm going here. Can I keep it steady? Okay, let's have a beer. So I'm drinking Dark Revolution, Back to Basics. They say it's a sour, but according to that guy by the bar, the brewers are here, and they just say, well, it's sort of, you know, 5.1% alcohol by volume. That's it, rather dark for the city. And there are a lot of people here who are then four pure. Anyway. There's the bar.
Yeah, you need to.
There's the hall. Complexly sour. B++.